27 years old the first time I died. I remember there was white everywhere. There was war, and I felt alive, but really I was dead. Sometimes I think we live through things only to be able to say that it happened. That it wasn't to someone else, it was to me. Sometimes we live to beat the odds. I'm not crazy, even though they thought I was. I live in the same world as everyone else. I just saw more of it.